from Baltimore, where these fans will love the WWE. Live from Baltimore, where these fans absolutely go wild for WWE.
Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait. The WWE Universe is gonna love this one. Watch out! Working the midsection there.
An impressive strike there. He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars. Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Yep. Do you see that?
Things are about to get really interesting.
There he goes, out of the ring.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He's not looking like himself here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, man, but this guy has spent a lot of time outside the ring. If I were him, I'd just keep this one inside the ropes and finish this thing.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
Two.
Back inside now. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
That'll rearrange your spine.
Look at this! This guy's just getting worn out.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it. What a reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh, my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here.
Ah! And he escapes the hold.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Here's a cover.
Begging for it.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
What a move! What a smart move! He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, nice counter.
Nice reversal there.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Action outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. Whoa!
And the dive finds its mark. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Talk about catching a beating.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, look at the emotion.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
The end may be near, folks. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got it.
Going for it all here.
Whoa! Don't get up. Whoa!
He thinks he has it. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Incoming! Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
So,
two, three. What a way to win
Thank you.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business.
Let's do this.
Well, regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
So damaging. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Eyes on the attack now.
Six.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Come on. If he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What a counter.
He was one step ahead on that one. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He saw that one coming.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Knee lift.
Oh, man. That can break a rib or two.
Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
Two.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Well, victory's not the only thing on the line here, Cole. When you have a competitor such as this in the ring, pride becomes a major issue.
If the action this Friday night is anything like last Friday, we're in for quite a treat tonight.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it.
Three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.